This is where the reservoir broke. The arrows show where the water flowed down the mountain.